We were a small nomadic tribe. On these islands, we learned to thrive. We lived in harmony with the land, a people of the sea and sand. Scouting atop the waves one day, a looming storm swept us astray. We screamed and gasped to stay alive. But in the end, only I survived. For days, I tried to leave this place. On planks of wood, I tightly laced. But every time, as if on cue, a terrifying storm would brew, and darkened skies began to crack as the restless tides drew me back. Not long after my crash at sea, a sickness crept up over me. A pain which I'd never known. The thought that I would die alone. hanging alone in the sky, a fate shared by the moon and I, a circle round and glowing bright amidst the stars, my guiding light. Voice was in the air. It beckoned me. Do not despair. With hope restored, I carried on, fighting to live for another dawn. If chance my people traveled near, the fires I built would guide them here. Though I was sick, I watched the tide. The ocean seemed forever wide. giant heads of men of old sticking out of sands of gold. Their faces keep me company, an endless gaze towards endless sea. This cave gave shelter from a storm, while fires I lit did keep me warm. 10 burning flames to give me light, all alone in the night.
Thank you.